Hi, I'm Derek Lieu, and this is a super quick video for how to upload SRT subtitle files to your YouTube videos. All right, so here I am on my YouTube channel dashboard, and what I want you to pay attention to is this column of options here, which the one I'm going to focus on is the one labeled subtitles. I'm going to click that, and that's going to open a list of all my recent videos, and I'm going to add captions to this particular video here. So over on this column under languages, this tells me how many language tracks are currently enabled for this video, so it's only one. I'm going to click on this, and then over in this column under subtitles, you see this add button, which I'm going to click. This opens a new window here, and I'm going to focus on this button that says upload a file. And see, in the background here, you're going to see the auto-generated subtitles that YouTube creates, which is a good starting point, but I did everything manually in Premiere Pro, so I already have an SRT subtitles file, which is why I'm going to click this right here, and I'm going to click Choose File. And then here is my SRT file. I'm going to click Open. Then click Upload. And so this is the caption editing tool that exists within YouTube. So through this, I can check the timing and the formatting of all my captions. And if something is, say, misspelled, I can just switch it around over here. If I think the timing should be a little longer or shorter, I can just click and drag these handles. If I wanted to change, say, the formatting of the line breaks in the subtitles, I can click a line here and just press Shift Return, and that'll break up the lines. But I don't want to do that for this particular subtitle, so I'm just going to change that back. But yeah, as soon as you've checked and made sure that everything is spelled correctly and formatted correctly and the timing is good, then you just go up here and click Save Changes. And so now, back on the video's page, if I play the video back, I can see that my captions are now being used for the video. Adding captions manually really does take a lot of time, especially for long videos, but if you can afford the time investment or you have an assistant to help you out, I think it's really worth it because just manually done captions look a lot better and read a lot better than the auto-generated ones that YouTube creates, which sort of awkwardly scroll on each line and don't make it as easy to read as manually done ones. So that's it. Enjoy!